sits down at the table, eats a small lump of sugar, and smiles at the moon like he knows her, and begins his quiet ascension without anyone's steady instruction to a place in no religion. Has found the path to our likeness. His words are quiet like stains on a tablecloth washed in the river. Stains that are trying to cover for each other, or at least blend in with the pattern. Good is better than perfect. Scrub till your fingers are bleeding. And I'm crying for things that I tell others to do without crying. He used to go to his favorite bookstores and rip out his favorite pages and stuff them into his breast pockets. And the moon to him was a stranger. Now he sits down at the table right next to the window, quiet ascension without anyone's steady instruction to a place that no religion has found a path to our likeness. And he eats a small lump of sugar and smiles at the moon like he knows her.
Thank you all for coming to this Apple in store.